while the spectrum of wealth, the wealthiest to the non-wealthy, has become wider, it's not true that all votes aren't being lifted. The fact is that it's still better to be poor in America than any other nation on earth. Because the fact is that we are able to provide more comfortable lifestyles across that spectrum.